Welcome to the track. You gotta take at least third place. Let's go down to the grid and check out some of the competition. This is Tyrone, or the Storm as he likes to call himself. His DNA's cooking, so don't get burned. And this is Crystal, with crystal cool DNA that will put you on ice. Place a bet with her and break the ice. Go ahead, put your money down. Now scope out the rest of the grid, and when you're good to go, drop the hammer. You smoke that one. Take your spot on the podium and soak it up. Drifting's the new way to get around the track. Check out this slick drifting circuit to slide your ride. It's all about going sideways for as long as you can hold it. It's no race, so slow your roll. You just need to rack up a few points. Now, let's go smoke this challenge. Insane. You're ready to roll in the rookie league. Here's a complete history of this ride. Check out these stats. Number of previous owners, race pedigree, value, and amount of cash that's been spent on this sled. The car's value is tied to how much money it's won, so keep racing and betting and your car will be worth a mint. Be sure to check the logbook. It'll tell you how the car's been treated. This is the spot to seriously tune the performance of your ride. Check out what you can do to a car. Pretty hot. On top of that, there are three types of mods for you to play with.
Hot import nights hits.
This is really straight up. Just run the lap within the time limit.
Hot import nights hits.
Hello from Tokyo, race.
This is tough. Run the lap without dropping below the speed limit.
Let's see some Bavarian out.
This is just like the lap time challenge, but if you hit a barrier, you're history.
True fans brave the cold when Hot Import Nights juices up Ice Ridge like a snow cone.
Listen up, Rook. If you want to make the next league, you got to meet these goals. There's circuit goals, drifting goals, gambling goals, plus plenty more for you to get after. There's more than one way to make a goal, so go on and pick your poison.
Welcome to Uncle Sam's Disco in Frisco. It doesn't get any simpler. It's circuit racing time.
There's no love lost between Leon and Tyrone. Leon drives just as hard but without the tude, so other drivers respect him and the crowds love him.
Yeah, it's black.
This mode will put you to the test. Pick up the correct number of drift points within the set number of laps. The longer you drift, the more you score. But watch out. If you hit the wall, most of your score will rub off with your paint. Keep the rubber side down.
Mm-hmm.
Cheerio, race fans, and welcome to London, the home of fish and chips, bowler hats, and bad teeth. Thank God they have this track. It doesn't get any simpler. It's circuit racing time.
Look out for Tyrone. He's full on aggro. He comes from a fat cat family in Colombia that gave him whatever he wants. Get in his way, and he'll try to run you down. You're kicking ass. You've unlocked a promotion event. Pull this off and you get bumped to the next league. If you're getting off on this one, hang tight and go after more goals. It's up to you.
Here we are at Bayside.
The back of the pack definitely ain't the place to be on Circuit Eliminator. Every lap, the last place driver's sent home until there's only one. The crowd's always down with Keiko. She's been driving hot imports since her 17th birthday, and all that track time has hardwired her genius brain to always make the right play.
Someone arrest him for wall abuse!
Thank you.